Hi guys, welcome to the Doug Shoe Bushcraft channel. It's snowing now, just a few flakes, but it is snowing. The topic today is building walls for your shelter, some tips on how to do it quickly. The weather's turning cold, it's been in the teens at night lately, and there's gusts of wind, I can see dark clouds, so this is a good time for me to add some walls for a windbreak to my shelter. I'll bring you along. Doesn't have to have a lot of structural strength, just enough so I can stack it without it crumbling. Let's take a look at this log. Lobby. Does it have enough structure to move? Yes. And I don't have to cut that at all. I just carry it. This one here looks very, very crumbly. Well, even so, I have this short section, and what does crumble off, it's like spongy, still I can use that to clog up cracks, so that's not useless. So I'm running out of time here, it's going to be getting dark, got really long shadows now as the sun's dropping, so I gave you an idea of some of the materials I'll be collecting. And I just got to do it, and if all goes well, I'll bring you to show you the construction once I gather material similar to what I've just shown you. Spongy. I'm not feeling 100%, maybe 75%. But better than the other day, I filmed putting up the roof. That video is available. I put these rafters up. I made some shingles out of pine bark. And I was pretty sick back then, maybe 50%. So I'm moving forward. All right, so got this wall where I like it for now. Got a wall on this side, then a back wall. And the sun's relentless, it keeps going down. It's getting darker. Don't have much time. If I have a little bit of time, I'll put up another rafter or two, and maybe even starting on a front wall. But of course I need a door, I need an escape hatch, right? So that's next, guys. Gotta clog up my draft. I have this here. Thank you. It's snowing now. Just a few flakes, but it is snowing. Well, actually that's good news. I have a roof, got some walls. In my experience in these particular mountains, when it snows, it doesn't get as cold as night, and I've always been told that's because the clouds insulate as far as the heat escaping into space at night when you don't have the warmth of the sun. So anyway, good news, a little bit of snow added to my roof. The sun's gone behind the hill. I don't know how much more video recording time I have. But in any case, construction is done for tonight anyway. I got four walls, a roof, and a door. A doorway. There's nothing to put across the door when I'm in there. Just be an open doorway. But tonight, there's the roof over toward what would be the left part of the roof from how you're seeing it, where I'm sitting against a tree. It's actually covered with pine bark shingles with debris put on top. And the purpose of the debris is a little extra waterproofing, but mostly so the shingles don't blow away. But then toward the right of the roof, I just have logs stacked relatively tight, covered with debris, not as watertight, but that's just where my feet will be. There's my back wall. And of course, the most solid part of the back wall is that huge pine tree. Got a wall on this side. It's a dead down pine tree. And then I piled some rotted logs. Some extra height to go up to the rafters. So that's why I picked this spot, because you have the huge fallen pine tree and the huge standing pine tree. So I got two walls ready made. Basically. It's getting dark now. My time's run out as far as shelter construction, so I'm going to be signing off. But I really thank you for joining me. If you like this sort of thing, you can subscribe and hit the bell. You'll be notified when I make a new video. I'll be back with one just as soon as I can. His Lord said unto him, "Well done, good and faithful servant. Thou hast been faithful over a few things. I'll make thee ruler over many things. Enter thou into the joy of the Lord." Matthew 25:23.